Right, okay, so we're back with Dungeon Keeper. I've not played it in a while, and I really do need to get back to it because I keep doing the whole let's play or let's stream, and I get to a level where I get a bit annoyed with, and then I'm like, screw it, I'll put it down for a bit. So let's start. No, let's continue. Or did we? No, we didn't. Let's continue again. Right, okay, seek out the one, rival you. Oh, so this is the one that I was getting annoyed with. Give me a second to see if I can't get out of the. I'm trying to make the window bigger, but it should be fine. So let's have a look. So we know the other keeper's up here. So let's start with. Getting that done. Think this was going to be the. Treasure room area. Some gold going. Start with a layer. So we need to get some people in there now. Yes, I know. Here we got flyers. We would have thought. Maybe I should have started with building the layers first, but never mind. Let's get some more workers. Okay, so need to come down this way as well. Wait a minute. I need a hatchery. Can't go that way, it's a bad idea. So we'll go from, say, this point. So my other keeper's got four rooms already and seven monsters. So that's the hatchery done. Just turn off the lights. It's better. Playing Dungeon Keeper with the lights on is not is not as atmospheric. Let's just get rid of these. Okay. down here I want a library. And now I need a training room, so that can be down here. Didn't want to do that. Bridge, Site of Evil.
You need a bigger treasure room. A new spell has been researched.
I could put actually some cash around the dungeon heart. It's a nice temporary measure.
A new room has been researched.
Should be big enough. Workshop. See what monsters I've got now. Demon spawn, yeah, I thought that would be the case.
A new spell has been researched.
Invisibility. Okay, Okay, so let's go down this way. Because we're gonna need some more gold soon. That's fine. I'll leave them to burrow all the way down there. And we need some more living area. Make it the right one. Prison's always a good one. Let's put the prison here. Ooh, now let's get a torture chamber. That's a good idea. Get some mistresses in. Because when they're powered up, they're very, very good. Leave the prison for now. I knew they was going to say that. Mistress, I'm now not that far behind the other guy. She goes straight to the training room, that's always good. Where's he going? He's going to the training room, that's good. Researchers have found instructions for building a temple. Yeah, I've not been very good with a temple, so I don't usually build one. And I need to make this bigger. Let's have a look at the training room now. Seeing no. Oh. There is nothing left to research. So the mistress is actually training, and I need to start getting the warlock to start training as well. Since they'll be idle. Make the lair a bit bigger. Now, do I want to put a workshop in there? Possibly. Yeah, go on then. That might be a little bit too big, but I'll have to see how that goes. Okay. Charles just arrived because we've got the workshop in there. Sometimes that can attract a bile demon as well, but I think a bile demon has more specific requirements, like a certain size hatchery and a certain size layer. Can't remember what the specs were. Is it 3x3 at least? This is 3. Oh, I don't know. Right, starting to run low on cash. Let's start getting the cash out. Yeah, that was coming. I'll say this one's going to be a lone one. Give me a sec. Right. Got some level 5s in there. Level 3. Okay. And I'm going to leave it till about level 7. And I'm going to start digging up here. Because I know there's going to be, I think it's around here or here. There's the, there's basically some fairies or something. But they're quite powerful. Throw off lightning bolts, which is never a good thing. What were the controls to rotate? I'm sure there was some. Nope, didn't want that. Options. And now I outclass him in terms of creatures. But that's not to say anything. Because I remember playing this last time, I think the third stream I did of this, and twice I didn't get through this level very well. That's fine, I don't need the bridge.
Your gold reserves are running low.
Again. Wasn't this the area with the dogs over here? I believe it was, actually. Should be some hellhounds, I think, there.
Your gold reserves are running low.
See if we can sell something. Yeah, I keep forgetting about the fact that you can sell things in the workshop, so it's always good, I suppose. And I'm hearing something. I guess he's probably building around here, I'm assuming. Because I didn't hit that imp. Is he cutting around here? Shit. He is, isn't he? Little fucker. I'm going to have to cut here, which means he's gonna get the hellhounds. Fuck. I have to barricade this door. Barricade this area with the door. All right, time to lose some imps, I think.
Your gold reserves are running low.
Can I not get there?
You cannot afford to train creatures.
Perhaps not. Oh dear. That will be the fly. Great. You can see something around here.
Your creatures are falling in battle.
see what happens. Well, that went better than expected it to than last time. Right, now I can get some more gold. Troll's gone there. Ah, that's why you can't get over there, right, okay. Let me make a... Oh, I can't. Hang on. No, no, I can. Not thinking like that. That's it. Right, okay, so he stopped there. Some high level guys there. Wish I had a graveyard. Barracks, prison, temple. A trap has been manufactured. Poison gas trap. Got some short-term money at least anyway. Oh, I've got two trolls, that's good. Oh, I know what I can sell. Since I don't need this anymore. Your gold reserves are running low. You cannot afford to train creatures. That's better. And I think for this lot, I'm gonna put them in prison. Yeah, sorry if this is not the most entertaining stream, but it's a bit of a frustrating one, to be honest. But in one respect, at least I managed to get this area done without much death to my imps, which is always something that's annoying. I can sell the bridge now. Since I don't need it. I should be able to come around here without them seeing. There's a lot of level 1 wizards still. And they're already digging around here. Which means that's going. Well, someone's a level 7. And there we go. Right, so I need to get a door around here. And I can lock it. That would mean that guy can keep away from my area. Maybe I should put some traps around here as well. We'll have to see. Oh, I needed... No, not flee. I completely forgot. I didn't make a prison, did I? That one. And he's got far more than I've got now. I think this is going to be another... I'll have to redo this, I think. At least not try to break down the door. So I suppose that's something. Maybe I should start looking up here. I don't know whether it's a good idea though. Just do this. Oh shit. I see that sneaky bridge.
Creatures are under attack. Your creatures are attacking the enemy.
Where is it now?
Your minions are winning a battle.
Can't be there. Oh shit. Well, that was a waste of time, wasn't it? Jeez. Did I make any inroads into it? Yeah, no, I'm restarting this. Right, let's see if I can make this done quicker. So, okay. Hatchery here. Nice big one. Probably a waste of money, but sod it. Get some more imps. So I'm just going to try and do this a lot quicker now. Try and emphasize the gold more. At least get some creatures in. You know, do the bare essentials.
base has been claimed.
Right, okay, so that's that. So I'm going to come all the way over here now. Whilst that's going on, try and get as much gold as we can. Come down here, build this out, and build this out, because this was the library. More imps going. Try and get the work done as quick as possible. They've just started over here. Flies to do something whilst they're here. I'm still behind him by half. Demon spawn's already in.
A new spell has been researched.
I wonder whether the guard post is part of the bile demon.
It is payday.
put something here. Put something in with the guard room and see if I can get the bile demon. That'll be interesting. In fact, do it at this point.
You need a bigger treasure room.
No, I just need more people in the... Where is he?
You've tunneled into a new area. A new spell has been researched.
Okay. Oh, that's the guard post. Is that correct? I don't know. Let's see what happens if I do that.
A new spell has been researched.
I've got the workshop. Was it the barracks? Might have been the barracks. Let's try the barracks instead. Prison, barracks, okay. Cool. No bile demon yet, though. Hound, that's the doggy I was looking for. Because they're here.
A new room has been researched.
Torture chamber. Go here, possibly. Oh, got an orc, that's good. And we need to do the torture chamber. Which immediately attracts the mistress. fact, how powerful is the hound? A 7. That's good. And they're already starting to come in. So let's get the rest of the gold. Temple to Dark Gods. Lightning strike. I now outperform him, so I'm now on a 30 number of creatures. He's on 27. I don't see where he is yet because my flies haven't been around because I'm busy training. Alright, so that means the warlocks are ready to train. Put another training room here. Your creatures are under attack. And that doesn't sound good. Oh, it's a fly.
Your minions are winning a battle.
It's good to hear. That's where the flies have gone to.
Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Some of your minions are unable to reach their lairs. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your creatures are falling in battle.
That bit of flies have gone off.
Your creatures are falling in battle. It is payday.
Yeah, it's payday, and look, and they're all going for money. Do I have a... No, no doors or anything yet. Although I've already almost manufactured something. Right, okay, so I can put another training room here. Get the warlocks trained up. So we'll stick a door here. Let's get the rest of the money. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. It's fine. Oh, was that the mistress? Fine, okay. Right, so we can lock this now. Nobody else can come in or out. Leave that to go ahead for a while. Means my minions can go and reinforce everything like we should have been doing. But what I will do is I'll do this. So ready myself for the lightning people over here. The fairies, I believe they are. And the other dungeon keeper's looking where I am because I can hear the swirly sounds. He's using the clairvoyance. Alright, someone's 23,000 now. Start getting some more cash. No. Cool. Right. Oh, that went a bit better. Oh, it's all right, actually. Still doing better than the other keeper. Keep my imps going. So the other keeper's starting to go here. So we need to get all this, take these on, and I think we're going to have to just go for it. But there we go. That's Dungeon Keeper for you. So it's looking good so far, so maybe we can actually do this level and move on. After what, the fourth attempt now I've tried this? Well, this particular level anyway. Creature payday isn't that bad. Gold reserves are running a little low. A little too low that I'd like to. Here we go. So already starting. Best get this ready. Ah! Where are you going?
Your creatures are under attack.
Alright, okay, over here.
Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your creatures are falling in battle.
Well, yeah.
Your creatures are under attack.
It's annoying. Maybe I should have had one with a door here. I don't think I'm ever going to get past this level. It's annoying because I did manage it, and I have managed it before. I'm just not sure what the best strategy for that particular area is. Right, I might have to do another stream of this, but I might have to go and find out how the best way to get this done is, because this is beyond frustrating now. Oh fuck, look at that. That's a gem. That's a gem area, so that will never run out, and they've got access to that, which is annoying. Right, okay, so I've been live for an hour now, and what do I want to do? Do I want to... And the annoying thing is, look how much of progress I've done already. What I might do instead is I might spend about another 30 minutes. I want to play. You don't want to play Daggerfall. I know what I can do. Right, so I'm going to kill this now. I'm just going to. Let me just end the stream and then bring it back up again, because what I want to do is change the title. And this has already been done through... I just want to change the title and YouTube... Yeah, so it has a separate YouTube video, so I can keep this as part of the lit stream series. So I'm just going to kick this off and I'm going to come back. I think I'm going to do some Spectrum games, so give me a second.